Can I help you?
This must be Pamu. Ugh. A man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
My aching head.
And you! I had no wish to kill your brothers, but the three of you brought this on yourselves. Menahet.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This...
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu?
Though this is a friendly bout, you must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our customs. We are... Should malice cling too strongly to your heart? Let the battle begin!
Her fighter can't lose!
Since a time unknown, Sekhmet, the lioness, has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord.
Look, his weapons blazed in Sekhmet's fire.
Sekhmet's
your arm. The warrior of Sekhmet speaks back.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Good luck. Fire.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the mountain.
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. But I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as foretold our respect.
Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
Simmel!
Tis a shame to see three dead left neglect. This Iras sounds like a woman worth meeting. Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too.
Thank you.
none of the soldiers heard that. Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to... I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. I do not ask your assistance. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Hey, hold on.
Your time has come.
Another man made butcher for the sake of wealth. God help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Magi, great warrior, come.
Мне гонтакса.
Set up this. The snake will get his answer.
No,
not that one. He is too handsome. You, that insignia, you are a man of honor. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Wait. Oh, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara? Remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles.
Change of plans, Heracles.
Who? No matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here? Dull. No, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh. You guide the boats well. Much better than any of my other bodyguards. This part of the city, so rustic. You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here.
Oh!
Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again.
As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay?
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings. Time to go, bodyguard.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard! That is where I had my first discussion with the soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards. You can move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bayek.
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names. This is not where I told you to take me. Where do you think you're going, bodyguard? I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I can.
Gara. Gara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? You have an interesting stare.
Thank you.
Finally, you must return me as you agreed with my father. Bodyguard, we can't leave Pegasus here.
Can hit him!
Hurry
easy.
Lighting the brazier!
Finn!
Close.
Finally.
Aha! Finally! These linens show some promise. Ah, it's so heavy. Would you help me? Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave.
Sue lavnin puti knosko.
Oh. Yeah.
You there?
Hey.
Got you!
Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.